people in South Africa. Sisulu was speaking on the sidelines of the funeral service of the late ANC stalwart in Bryanston in Johannesburg.
This is a very sad day for all of us. You know, with the pain in our hearts, a lump in our throat and tears in our eyes, we're here to bid the final farewell to a friend, a comrade, a brother, who was a great freedom fighter and also a great patriot. I've worked with Lewis I've known him for 30 years. We worked together in exile and we served on different committees. We served on the Revolutionary Council in Lusaka. But Stuart, as we used to call him, Lewis, was a versatile revolutionary. He served on what was called the Stuart Commission that looked at the problems in the ANC camps in Angola, in Vienna. And he gave a very frank report about the situation. And that saved a lot of young lives because the situation then was very volatile. He also served in a number of underground structures and set up committees in Zambia. He was versatile. He set up committees around the issue of training. We trained many MK cadres. He also was a teacher. He taught people a lot of things, and those who were going into the country to do underground work, he was there to teach them, to coach them. But also he was an avid reader and encouraged a lot of us and everybody to read, because he said Mkhonto we Sizwe is a soldier with a gun, but is a politician at the same time.